I've been leaving your shampoo bottles over in the corner there, sitting empty by the bathtub rail, wishing they could wash your hair. Yeah, I leave them by that crumb of fancy soap and your toothbrush by my bathroom sink. Cell phone charger still hanging from the wall, haven't chucked it all like you'd think. Though you haven't been around in weeks, I've been out of my speed stick, honey, so I have been using yours. It's freaking trash, all that organic hoo-ha from one of your health food stores. It is seemingly worsened every day, all the shitty odds around my house. If I could have had it any other way, then by now I would have chucked it out. But it seems to wanna stick around. I've been leaving you in radio silence, though I'd love to catch a pass. Waited long enough that I could never call you, baby, how fucked is that? And it's not just so forgettable till I'm sitting with your stuff alone. Why can't I just let it go? I've been seeing your red Corolla parked out on the corner there. If it were yours, it'd be some hippie bullshit hanging from the rearview mirror. As I'm passing by here every other day, I look in to see if this one's yours. But the shape it's in has given it away, yours is dented up and down the doors. Never wanted to see it more. I've been leaving you in radio silence, though I'd love to catch a pass. Waited long enough that I could never call you, baby, how fucked is that? And it's all just so forgettable till I'm sitting with your stuff alone. Man, why can't I just let it go?
Say hi. Over here, say hi.
Here, let me lift you up. Say hello. Hello, I'm Ringo.
Hey, YouTubers. Had a couple of things to share. If you don't know me, my name is Kodah, short for Dakota, which is my name. You can find some original music on Spotify or all the other streaming platforms. I just made a Patreon page. One person who's really inspired me is my friend 15th Bend. I'm sure a lot of you know him. He does these awesome live streams and he's just like a great guitar player and musician, just all around a good dude. Big shout out to him. Go check out his page if you haven't. I'll put a link down below for all this stuff, but he's really inspired me to start doing some live streams and get more involved with, you know, the music community on YouTube and to make a Patreon. He's got a really good community built up around his Patreon and YouTube page. Some really great people. Say hey to everybody. They're all, you know, really supportive and a lot of different musicians.
Yeah, I just made a Patreon
and it's patreon.com/Kodah, K-O-D-A-H, music. And I wanted to keep the tiers low, so I've got one tier right now. It's a $2, you know, hey, buy me a cup of coffee a month tier. I'm sure if you're an artist, you know, it can get pretty pricey with all this gear and the time that you put in, you know, to write and record and practice and probably have a full-time job on top of it. So anything extra is much appreciated. For the $2 a month tier, where I'm going to include exclusive content, so behind the scenes stuff of, you know, my musical process and early access to some stuff, and I'll probably include some digital downloads, a chance to do some Q&A, ask me some questions if you'd like, fan requests. So I plan on doing a lot more covers soon. Any covers that you want to hear, you'll get, like, you know, higher priority being a Patreon member. If not, and you want to hear a certain cover, just, you know, post it below and I'll take a look and try to get to it if I can, if it's something on my radar. Also with Patreon, you'll get access to the full archive of posts, so I'll probably just do a little bit of everything. Yeah, I'm gonna try to, you know, really make it worth your while. Speaking of, bum, 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 bum. Try to do some like giveaways with some merch, but I'll have some CDs soon, and I do have stickers. So if you're interested in a sticker, just let me know. I'll put my PayPal down there if you want to donate a few bucks for them. They're well made, good quality stickers. Just let me know and I'll send you one out for free. But going forward, I'll have more exclusive stuff on the Patreon page, like, you know, probably some shirts and CDs and, like I said, digital downloads, some other fun stuff, who knows. So yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching, and like I said, I'm planning on doing a lot more stuff here coming soon on YouTube and Patreon mostly, but I'll also be releasing a few more singles. If anyone's interested in Shampoo Bottles by Peach Pit. And don't forget to subscribe and like the channel. Thanks, guys. Bye.